Good afternoon. Dave here. I'm coming up with the coming up here at the Cebu, the Philippines, and we are exactly in the center of the temple of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. This is my second time here. The first time I was here, I spent it with my ex-sister-in-law, Ella Wines Dueñas. She's married now. She's got kids, a wonderful husband, a new life. I love this country. The people are very nice. It's very hard to explain to you the beauty of this place. We have a temple built in our area in McAllen, Texas, and it's about as beautiful as this one. I'm very proud. I'm very proud to be present here. In the house of God. I traveled to the Philippines to meet a young lady, but it didn't work out, but it's okay. Because I still get the chance and the opportunity to visit the wonderful temple. And I look towards the side, and I see all these members of the church. People that were probably introduced by missionaries that came to their houses and taught them. Book of Mormon, the teachings of the Bible, the laws of God. It's wonderful that we have missionaries that here that can inspire them. If you look towards the right, there's the building on the side there where visitors come from all over the Philippines to be closer to God, and they got a place to stay. I'm going to be here just a few more days before my flight takes me back to the United States. But I always love this place. I feel great. Peace. In this place.
You know me? It's my name.
I thank the Lord for giving me good health to be able to travel all these thousands and thousands of miles to the other side of the world to visit the Philippines and be able to be here and enjoy myself and be among the people that are very, very nice.